looked at me, and he was whispering, "Tell me how you feel." He felt my fear, and he was saying, "This is gonna last." He felt my fear, and he was praying, "Forget about the past." So I closed my eyes, and I swallowed his lies, and I opened up my heart so he could cheer my world.